is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Dishago Calais and eliminate the target.
Arrived at your destination.
Yeah. Yeah.
You've arrived at the objective. Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Я к этому готов. Здесь.
dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward. It may not be much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base. Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP.
Extraction failed.
Thank you.
post captured.
Sandstorms come in. Sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage. Resentment among the Afghans, and they're taking out their anger on the front lines. Among the Mujahideen are the Pashtun people. They're fiercely devoted to their code of Badal, or revenge. Soviets they've captured have had their hands, feet, and noses cut off before being left to die at the side of the road.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Put them out of their misery.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete. I guess it all worked out in the end.